gorgeous, beautiful scenery. They say, and I quote, this is what Florida looked like 500 years ago. Oh. Hello, gentle lady. What can I do you for?
Old Melander of Lindorn has got some problems with those herders over in Pendraic.
Pendraic, you say?
Ah, my apologies, sir. May I help you with something?
No, thank you. I think you've done enough. Just tell me about this, Pendraic place. Anyway. Oh, the castle. Okay, we shall see. We shall see indeed. Right, we're in. We got our entry exclusively, and yeah. I guess we go up. Cozy place. Cozy place. Ale? Jeez. What is this? May we have some, gentle lady?
I don't know you.
Oh, so that's how it's gonna be. I say, alright, how about I get back, chill. Alright. Oh, I know this game is easy. This is the easiest game. It's literally the easiest game ever. It's so simple. Just gotta get the pieces in the right place and yeah, that's it. It's obvious, it's intuitive. You don't even need to think. I mean, if you think here, that's when you lose. If you think about it, that's... Some thinking gets you into overthinking and it's bad. We all know that. So, yeah. Big win! Yes! See, told you it's easy. That took a while. Took a while getting here. Just have to do that again and again and again and again. Alright. I can do that. Okay. Well, two can play at that game. Maybe not. Oh. I'm just going. What's the move now? Alright. Okay. Alright. I think we're stuck here. Yeah, we're stuck. We're kind of stuck. Mm-hmm. Alright. I see. This is getting aggressive. This is getting aggressive, but it's nothing. It's something now. It's something. Mm-hmm. So no giving me a single chance to get one more point. Not even one more point. Okay, we're leaving. We're leaving. Thank you. Yeah, you son of a... Okay. Game is rigged. It's rigged. You don't offer no ale, no cheese. And you rigged the one game that we both know can be rigged that easily. Huzzah, I say. Huzzah. Equal rights means equal punishment. Nothing. Okay. Alright.
I'll tear your liver!
Maybe this will work? No. This way? No. Okay, these walls will remember my name. This castle shall be mine. Yeah, farewell. I will farewell. Oh, I'll fare so well you just envy it. I'll be back. It's war. It is war. It's time for it.
There was one thing for me left to do. To seek the ancient witch of Esmaha. But alas, I had arrived way too late. Word of her prowess had already surged around. The village rioted against the old witch. her apartment once a castle, broad to stone and rubbish, and it was no more. She was burned at the stakes. Fire, ash, ember, that's what she was. But one thing they foresaw not was her book of the dark arts. On the book, I'd found mention of a special help. It magically appeared to me. And once I laid my hands on, I felt an urge to read the book. And in doing so, I conjured the old witch of Asmaha. I became the witch. I approached those fiery stakes and I took a swing right at them. And there, I lost all consciousness. And once awake, I knew Pendraic was going to be mine, my own, my precious. The witch's helm, I put, and glory,
yeah!
I saw it.
Charge!
We slashed, we bashed, we were all for winning. And victory upon victory we had. It was time. Raid the castle.
Hold arrows! Fire and whirl!
Lada!
Kill them all!
Oldest of the Asmaha, lend me thy knowledge. We swung and battled till the sun came up.
Charge!
Hordes upon hordes of enemies we defeated, and upon their corpses we walked. Men cried victory, tears of joy, but it was far from being over. I took my bravest and rushed to the keep. These steps, this entrance, I remember. Alongside my strongest allies, we overcrowded the cave. These men knew not the meaning of fear, only glory and victory. These walls. These steps. This entrance. I remember. Here we are. Our new castle! Got my ale, got my cheese, got my meat. Oh man, we actually did it. We really did it. I bet you remember this. But even after returning to my table of backchat, every story comes to an end. And so, I ventured to the dungeons to see the lady of the castle. There she is.
It's been a while.
You think? That would be the sad ending. Now, hold on. Let's see the other side of the coin. I got married! Woo! And so, the castle has a new lady. Let's go check on the wife, boys! Let's talk. What? Oh, hell no. Nah.